pictures.
Let's see how this looks on me. I haven't put this on yet. If it's too small, I'm not gonna wear it. I don't like the sleeves. Why do the sleeves look like that? Nah. Not a move. Oh, look at me just fucking up my hair. It's okay, I'll fix that later. 23,000, let's go. I need to wear a good fit. Something I haven't worn, or I don't know, bro. It's just crazy. I'm not sure. What is this? American Eagle sent me this. Nah. Not today. Maybe something like this. Maybe a little something like this today. I don't know. Should I wear a little something like this? Let me take this off. See how this look. This hair, bro. It's just crazy right now. I'll figure my hair out. I need to stop looking at it. Alright. Thank you for the gifts, everybody. Let's keep them going. Let's keep it going. Let's go crazy. 24,000 people. That's insane. Alright. Oh, thank you, cutie. For the boundary,
man,
rich.
Let me tell you something, man. It's real out here, bro. We gotta get killed with the skill, man. You know what I'm saying?
I like this, but...
Yeah. Hey.
Pretty much summertime.
Hey.
This is how I pick my fits out. I'm not gonna lie. Takes me a while to pick something out. And then I pick something I like. And I have clothes everywhere because I don't know what more to put it. I have too much. I haven't even opened this yet. Okay, it's a little long sleeve. I like the purple. Okay, kind of my vibe. This is my vibe, for sure. Fucking with the purple. Throw it on there. See what it look like. I like this.
It's big. It's about to be big in hell. It's about to be big in hell.
Wow, 25,000 people on a live.
It's about to be big in hell.
I know, they're large.
It's about to be big in hell.
This was kind of big on me, I'm not gonna lie.
I like large.
It's about to be big in hell. This looks, I like the color.
It's about to be big in hell. That looks like a fit. It's pretty big.
Bro, that's a lot. Guys, thank you for the gifts. Let's go. I'm just getting ready with you guys, and then I'm gonna hop off and make some videos.
Stay tuned. Andres Lopez will be going live soon.
Hell yeah. I can't wait to see you guys on that bitch too.
He's gonna go live after me, so everybody tune into his right after this. Okay, this. Some crow cream. This might fix it up a little bit, especially in the front. Gotta get some curl cream in there. Yeah, they got a good one. Love this song. I love you guys. If I'm your idol, I saw someone say, oh my god, you're my idol. If I'm your idol, just know I love you so much, and I'm doing anything to inspire you, and I'll do everything to take care of you, and I'll do anything to push you into the right path to make your life the best life you'll ever live. That's why I'm here. Just to inspire you to do the best you can. You watch me because you see something in yourself. That's what it is.
If you watch me, you know you're special.
Hey, make sure y'all tune in to my new latest TikToks. I got some TikToks that I just posted.
Yes, sir. When he goes live, please go check those out.
Posted some new ones. Go peep. Go show some love.
Don't leave it now though, don't leave yet. Wait till I hop off. When was that? 30,000 people! Whoa! Let's get 30,000. Guys, keep sending the gifts, let's go crazy. Luckily I have this. And then last but not least, I like to groom my eyebrows a little bit. I comb them out. I like to comb them out. If I inspire you, just know I love you. I need pants now. What color pants? Blue? Black? You choose. Let's get to 30,000, man. Let's go. Black. Everyone likes me in black jeans. Black jeans. I know black are the best. Okay. Black jeans it is. Let's go. They pretty much picked my fit out.
Damn, shawty.
What's up? My boy Rylan's in the building. Say what's up.
Good, baby.
Good morning, bro.
Good morning, buddy.
Our afternoon.
Yeah, I mean, shit.
We need to get some food in this bitch. Okay, so you guys said black jeans? Thank you guys for the... I'm very rich. I love you. Someone said, can I be your girl? Yes, you can be my girl. You already are. Thank you for the TikTok, Shannon. And Sarah. Love you guys. Okay, so. Black jeans is the move. Or I have these. It's such a mess. Nah, black it is. Nope. Black jeans. Or I have these colors. Sorry, it's a mess in here. I'm not going to show you guys, but I'll show you this. I have this color. I have these tan ones. I don't think tan would go with this purple. This would go with this purple, maybe, but... black jeans. Everyone knows I have, like, tons of black jeans. Black jeans, black jeans. Black jeans. Black sweats. Black pair of pants again. Another black jeans down here. I just have, like, fucking pairs of black jeans. Let me flip the camera. How to treat myself, Balenciaga. I think I'm wearing these shoes with it today. These are the go. I don't know if I want to wear black jeans though. I want to wear something a little different, bro. Like, I want to wear like... I don't have like baggy, like... I need to go shopping, but I can't even get out the house. It's irritating. Alright, black jeans. Let's see what pair of black jeans I got in here. Go with those. Where are my other black pants? I don't want to wear those. I don't like these ones. Should I wear like this? It's like an off gray. Grayish black kind of color. Yeah, I like these the most. I like that faded black color with this shirt. So I have these other black pair of pants. I just don't know where they're at. I love them so much. They fit so good. Right. These are the move today. I love these pairs of pants. This one right here is one of my favorite pairs of pants. No chapstick in here. No. Okay. Boom. Alrighty. Pants are on. This is a simple fit. I haven't worn anything like extravagant in a minute, and it's pissing me off. I'm on live, bro.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
Okay. I don't know, I haven't worn anything like out there, and I want to wear something out there. Whatever. Basic fit it is for now. I have to get more like clothes that are out there, bro. Because I haven't worn anything that's like crazy, crazy. There's no light in here. This would go good with this. But I wore this yesterday. It's okay. You know what? We'll dress comfortable today. I haven't worn anything too crazy because I'm stuck in the house and I'm not going out anytime soon. So, whatever. We'll wear this. Okay. Let's get to 30,000. We're almost there. We're halfway there. We're at 29,000. We get some food. When we hit 30,000, I'll stay on for another like 5 minutes, and I gotta make some TikToks. But let's get to 30,000. It's probably spray cologne. I like to smell good. Let's smell good first. Smelling good over everything. You know what it is? I think I want to wear other jewelry today. Should I wear this today? Someone that hangs low. Andre, do you have your other tennis chain?
My tennis chain? This one's yours. This is the longer one.
No, it's not. I've had mine. That's yours.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Alrighty. So, sorry you guys can't see me. Let me put that up. Oh no! We went down. Let's get to 30,000. Guys, share this live. Let's get to 30,000 there. Yeah, I think I'm wearing the little diamonds today. I think that's what I'm gonna wear. Share this live, everybody. Let's get it going. Let's get it going. Come on, my fucking chain is fucked up. Yes, we're almost at 30,000. Let's go. 30,000 people on a live. Let's go. Okay. So, I like this one the most. I'm throwing this on. The black ones? Those fit really good. Okay, let's get some food. 30,000 people on a freaking live. Let's go. Let's go. That's the most I've ever had. Instagram or TikTok. 30,000 people. Keep sharing this. Let's keep going up. Let's go crazy. Guys, the gifts are amazing. I love every single one of you. Keep sending. Let's go crazy. Whoa, what's going on in here? Guys, check this out. Who's on us?
Nick.
Fucking Nick. Come on, boyfriend. Guys, me and Nick are super close friends. You guys are tripping. It's my boy, though. Shout out Nick, wherever he's at. Hey, I didn't play games in the Tesla yet.
You're gone now.
What do you mean gone?
Bye-bye, Tesla.
Wow. Sold it?
Yep.
Bet. Where is it, though?
It's It's at the shop.
Oh, you're getting it wrapped? How long is it going
to
take?
There is literally nothing to cook with.
So, we're in the kitchen looking for some food. I'm still fiddling with my hair. 31,000 people on this live. I never had 30,000 people on live. This is crazy.
Oh, I thought these cups were gonna get cleaned.
32,000. This is insane. Okay, I don't know what to eat.
This soup is so bad.
I'm trying to figure it out. I think I'm gonna make a sandwich. Is there any bread though?
Look at everything else.
You can't. Nick has to clean it up. He did it.
I couldn't even make breakfast.
Just let Nick.
Yeah, I moved all the cups.
So. Someone knock on Nick's door and be like, "Hey, buddy, let's get this clean." Okay, so.
I don't know.
Guys, I'm looking for food and I cannot find any bread. I need to go to the store and get some more stuff. So, that's what we're doing today. I guess I'm gonna have to get some fast food.
Are you in a store
today? I might have to because there's nothing in here.
Can I come?
Yeah, I think we should all go to the store and let's go.
I think everybody needs to go to the store.
Let's go pick some more stuff up.
I think we should just do a Mike House field trip to the grocery store.
That sounds great.
Well, one person is
back
to clean.
Yeah. 32,000 people on this live. I love every single one of you. Let's go. Alright, guys. Well, I am. Guys, screenshot this and put it on your story so I can post it. Ready? Wait. Not yet. Give me a second. I'll tell you when to go. Let me fix this up.
Hi.
Man, this is all a mess. Whatever. Okay, I don't care. Look at this little piece in here. Alright, ready, go. So I'm gonna post those up on my story. Guys, I love you guys. I'm going to go do some TikToks. Go watch my recent TikToks if you guys haven't. All 32,000 of you, if you guys hop off this and just give. Give it a like.